Lucas? Lucas, can you hear me? My God, he's trying to swallow his tongue. Quick, call an ambulance.
And that's how my story ends. I was committed to a mental hospital where I think I finally went insane. I was harassed by nightmarish visions that attacked me nonstop, night and day. I don't know how long I'll be able to resist. But the worst part is, I never did find out what really happened on that cold January night in the diner. Because to the rest of the world, I'm just another insane murderer. That's how my story ends. Officially, they called it a suicide. I'd never find out the truth about what really happened to me in that restaurant on that cold January night. I'd never know who it was that killed me.
Yes! Oh my God!
And that's how my story ends. Officially, they called it a suicide. Never find out the truth about what really happened to me in that restaurant on that cold January night. I'd never know who it was that killed me. Felt a strange power within me, but I wasn't capable of using it at the right time in order to get away from the cops. So I'll live out my days in the New York State Penitentiary. I'll never find out what really happened that cold January night, because as far as the rest of the world is concerned, I'm just another killer.
Don't move, asshole! Don't move!
that's how my story ends. I felt a strange power within me, but I wasn't capable of using it at the right moment. I died trying to escape from the police. I'll never find out what really happened that cold January night. Because as far as the rest of the world is concerned, I'm just a killer. Officially, they called it a suicide. I'd never find out the truth about what really happened to me in that restaurant on that cold January night. I'd never know who it was that killed me. Because as far as everyone is concerned, I'm getting just what I deserve.
Thank you.
That's how my story ends. I failed. Just before escaping with the Indigo Child, I could have protected her and saved humankind. The Oracle was more powerful than I was. I don't know what happened next. To be honest, I'm just as happy not being around to see it. That's how my story ends. I failed. Just before escaping with the Indigo Child, I could have protected her and saved humankind. The Oracle was more powerful than I was. I don't know what happened next. To be honest, I'm just as happy not being around to see it. That's how my story ends. I failed. Just before escaping with the Indigo Child, I could have protected her and saved humankind. The Oracle was more powerful than I was. I don't know what happened next. To be honest, I'm just as happy not being around to see it.